But you can work on micro habits with regards to your conscientious. So then the next best predictor of lifetime success is conscientiousness. Well, so, and of the two aspects of conscientiousness, say orderliness and industriousness, the better predictor is industriousness. So the question is, well, what can you do about your industriousness? And the answer to that is, well, that's kind of rough too, because there's a strong genetic component.